That little guy. And here's the backdrop. Emerald Lake, 2018.